led us all year long. She's led us from the moment she showed back up on campus in the fall with conditioning. She's one of our most experienced players. And that was a big blow when she went down and wasn't able to come back out on the court with us and fight with us on the court. You know, that kind of rattled us for a little bit, but then at the same time, it kind of brought us together even hard, you know, and we just, you saw a group of women that just kind of band together and said, you know, we're not going to lay down. And it's unfortunate that Haley went down, but we're confident that she's going to be okay in time. She was pretty emotional. You know, she is a great competitor and puts a lot of time into her game and developing her craft. And, you know, for it to get taken, you know, like that, you just feel for kids that just care so much about the game and put so much time, you know, when those kind of players go down and get hurt, it's tough to see.